Hey guys, check out what I found. It's a FedEx truck. So this is actually 4 years old. That's pretty dang scary. Looks like the rear tire's locked up or something. So this came from CHP Truckee, some kind of Facebook deal. This driver jackknifed at the top of this hill, broke all the air lines and the power line from the rear trailer. So they had him drive it down the hill that way. And you can read all about it right here. See you.